Bob Pierre is accused of making the NRA pay $11 million for airfare, despite the NRA's rule that all executives fly coach. He racked up $11 million in airfare charges. LaPierre's lawyers say he needed to fly private because of all the death threats that were leveled against him. It's all coming out now. He was terrified of getting shot by an angry anti-gun nut. Well, if you're against guns, Wayne, you're not going to shoot anybody. But he was afraid he was going to get shot. And apparently he didn't think a gun would protect him. He needed private jets, private yachts. The rest of us, when we feel threatened, oh, get a gun. It's the best way to keep you safe. But when Wayne LaPierre feels threatened, it's a private jet that flies him to a secluded yacht,